Justice Stevens said that this confusion over the meaning of the Second Amendment can be solved by adding five words. He would rewrite it to read, "A well-regulated militia being necessary to the security of a free state, the right of the people to keep and bear arms," now get this, "when serving in the militia shall not be infringed." My reaction was, what? Now, I know that people like Justice Stevens like to think that they're smarter than the rest of us, but with all due respect, just what part of "shall not be infringed" does Justice Stevens not understand? I have a better way of clearing up any confusion that activist judges have about the meaning of the Second Amendment. I would add these seven words at the end of the clause: "The right of the people to keep and bear arms shall not be infringed. Keep your hands off our guns, damn it."